Hello everyone, this is Chris Kelly, please. How's everyone doing? Here's another episode of Demon's Souls playthrough. We've just been continuing with doing this with the mic for a bit, just because it's just been a hassle to set up, and we're kind of working between finishing off some weddings for December and trying to just keep this channel going in the meantime. So yeah, today we're going to take on the last boss from this area. I didn't know there was a... Okay. Remember. We'll see how this goes. So there's a... There's a trophy.
This is a sanctuary for the lost and wretched. There is nothing here for you to pillage or plunder. Please.
Oh, plague. Right. Jeez, oh. Not enjoying the wee rotten babies. Not enjoying the wee rotten babies at all. Oh, jeez. Worth a shot. It was worth a shot.
Ah!
come on. Don't wanna hurt you, mate. I just want to get to the lady. Close. That pain resin did seem to help. Okay, I don't think he's gonna move. I think he's right behind me. Yep. God damn it. Yeah, he must just get up. So maybe I do the pain resin before I get to him. But so like I'm not wasting precious seconds. But then there's like doing it right before, and then he delays me enough that it just wears off. Right, okay, I'll just do it before. Right, come on. No, I think I'm just going to have to defeat this guy and then take on the maiden. It's this one with the... Okay. Item. Oh my goodness. Right, so now we can kill her without him around. Put that hand up. Okay, here we go. Ring of sincere prayer. Right. So go back to level up if we can. Right. So that's the end of the episode, I guess. Thanks very much for watching, everyone. This is Chris Kelly Plays, and please like and subscribe for more videos like this. I'm just going to jump off. Bye.